Learners at Okakarara in Oshodhenjupa region celebrated the day in a colorful display. Okakarara Mayor Olga Shiuru Twekatukundu says, despite education receiving the highest chunk of the budget, many schools are still operating with limited resources, equipment and facilities.
Our country faces immense challenges in the field of education, and it is therefore important to ensure that our education system is well integrated and geared to produce academically proficient learners and students at every stage, from primary education through secondary education to tertiary education.
On behalf of the regional governor, the special advisor said, as part of the sustainable development goal of Agenda 2030, government is busy recruiting teachers on a large scale. He called on parents to enroll their children.
I therefore urge the teachers to work harder and continue empowering the learners to the best of their abilities.
Okakarara Senior Secondary School head girl, Veya Rukapo Mwikute, commended government's efforts in addressing quality education for all, but also called for the youth involvement in matters concerning them.
42 years later, and a lot has happened since then. With policies being implemented to ensure that children have access to education and that the education system caters for the needs of the children. It's 2018, and as children would say, allow us to be involved in decisions that concerns us and participate in the development of Namibia and Africa at large.
The day was celebrated under the theme, Leave No Child Behind for Africa's Development.